While the debate rages on over who is the best doctor of all time, one thing is certain. Jodie Whittaker will forever be the first ever female doctor. Hi, this is Jen from TTPM, and I'm here with the 13th doctor, or rather the 13th doctor in doll form. In celebration of the newest regeneration of the beloved Time Lord, Mattel has created the Barbie Doctor Who doll as part of the Barbie Signature Collection. And we personally think it's a perfect pairing. After all, Barbie has long been viewed as a lightning rod for hot topics, so it only makes sense that Barbie would take on the first female doctor, who likewise has elicited heated debates amongst fans since it was first revealed the doctor would be female. Mattel has done a great job, in our opinion anyway, of bringing the majority of the details of the new doctor's look to life. There are subtle details that call back to former doctors, such as Matt Smith's suspenders, or the color scheme of the fourth doctor Tom Baker's scarf. If you've heard Whittaker's talk at all about the meaning behind her ensemble, the look is also inspired by an old black and white photo she found online of a girl wearing cropped trousers, boots, suspenders, and tee. A comfy and non-gender specific look, she said.
It was neither male or female, which was really important to me.
The only big detail missing is the violet inner lining of the doctor's jacket. Additionally, the doll's hair is pushed back behind her ear to reveal her signature earrings, representing where she comes from, space, and clasped hands for humanity. These are pretty small on the doll and not quite as detailed as we'd like to see. We've seen better jewelry details on other signature dolls, but these are there. Her other key feature is her sonic screwdriver, which has a completely updated look this season. The screwdriver is curved and looks more otherworldly than those of the past seasons, with its amber tint, a change from the typical blues and greens. Now, while we think the doll looks great in package with its backdrop that really makes her stand out, equipped with the updated TARDIS, if you want to take the doll out of package for display, there is a stand, and as possibly hinted at through the positioning in package, this doll is fully poseable with 12 points of articulation. Overall though, we think this is a doll that's going to be a must-have for Doctor Who fans, but keep in mind, it is a signature collection doll, so it may be hard to get your hands on. Only 20,000 dolls will be available worldwide. For more on where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more great reviews every day.